What you just heard was the music in the Dorian scale. And I was experimenting with the scale is in seven tones. And I started to wonder if I could use more tones than in the scale. And I came out that if I use 11 tones, not the 12, but 11, then I have some extra dimension in the Dorian music. The basic is the 7 tones, and I've done that a lot. But I like the idea of connecting it with, let us say, the sharp notes, the other tones in the 12 scale. There are not more than 12 tones. If you analyze that on a piano, you can see that. And the funny thing is that I felt more comfortable when leaving one tone out of the system. So I was experimenting with it, and I came to the conclusion that if I left the A sharp off the whole music, my ground note, the music is in the D. So when this happened, I followed my feeling of musicality, and you heard the music in a flow that you still recognize the Dorian pattern, and I felt it necessary to leave one note out, because the first thing is when I leave the A sharp out of the system, then I have the experience that the music doesn't wander off in a D minor scale. And the second argument was a flow of 12 notes on a row doesn't fit my musicality. There must be one step out of it, so there is a recognizable break. So you hear me start the scale with D, and it goes to D sharp, and to E, and to F sharp, to G sharp, and then A, and then to B, and to C sharp, and to D. So there is a gap between the A and the B, and the rest just follows up. And that was my discovery, so it has some recognizable break in it. And I became enthusiastic of it. And when I use all the other notes in my 11th tone system, I still can have this opportunity to have real Dorian music, but also I have this feeling of I can move around in the world music and all kinds of aspects. And I've felt that it was a different area of the normal seven tone state. And this was like stepping into another world, which I call the world of 11 tones. And this is for me very nice, because I am also studying the atmosphere of the elf, you know, the little creature with the wings. So for me, the elf is connected with the number 11. That's my gimmick. And I found that very musical to do. So what you heard is I started with seven tones, and then it wanders off with more notes, and then at last you hear the 12 tones, but one is left out. The A sharp I left out. So you have 11 tones, and I'm practicing that without wandering off the basic pattern. It doesn't become jazzy, it doesn't become too experimental, and it feels a comfortable way of having an addition to the Dorian music, which is my profession. So thank you for your attention.